I know all of you have stories of how you've grown up from poverty to an opportunity to attend university, and how I can't begin to tell you how amazing that is, just knowing just that alone. But knowing that you're not only going to university, but you are doing so to go back and change your countries, I think that's huge. Tony, you said something this morning in chapel about LDP students are missionaries on college campuses. Tell me what you meant by that, and tell me, give me an example of how you've been able to do that on your college campus.
Well, there are many ways that LDP students are missionaries in their colleges. We are very well, we are encouraged to do ministry in the places where we are at, and colleges is the main place where we are when we are in college. So we do evangelism there, and we have like small groups. We get together with different people in the college, and we talk to them about Christ. We read the Bible together, and just the opportunity that they have and that we have of showing them what is to be a Christian and how a believer is supposed to act and being an example for them. I think that's a letter that they can read and that they can connect with that. You know, sometimes LDP students, they, for example, in my case, I was mocked. When I started college, I was mocked a lot because my friends will say, like, I committed myself not to cheat, not to copy from anybody else's exam, and not to present others' practices are as mine. So that only thing called the attention of a lot of people right there, and they will, you will change, and they will say, you can do it maybe the first, second semester, but after a while you will change. And to see that they were able to get the point, when I was in the last semester, Mark, I was taking an exam. I went late, so I was not sitting in front. And while I was writing some of the answers, my pen fell down. And I just did this to take it up again. And my professor told me, you know, Beltran, yeah, what are you doing right there? And every single person in the classroom started to laugh. And they were literally laughing, like, quack, 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 you know, laughing at all. And the professor was like, what's going on? What happened? And one of my friends answered, you know, you can let Tony alone with all the books in front of him, inside of a classroom, and you tell him, do not open any of the books, and he won't. You know, and I don't say that to say what good is Tony, but to say that God is using LDP students to show that you can be good without doing what is wrong. Integrity is important. That's a value, and we need integrity. And those examples are, we have a lot of examples like that. I have stories of some of my friends, like a professor was talking in a philosophy class, and the professor was like, he was saying, he was acting as somebody else, and he was saying like, what that person would say about Christianity. And the professor was speaking a lot of bad things about Christianity, and one student rose his hand, one LDP student, and he said, professor, yeah, we understood what you were saying, you can continue.
Oh.
And I was like, whoa, that's bold.
That is bold.
It is bold, and we were able to do those kind of things when we were in colleges, because we knew that the fact that we had an opportunity to go to college is because God wanted to use us in those places, and we were called to be a light in those places. We wanted to show everybody else that Christianity is not for fanatic people, that people who are intelligent, people who think, people who can answer, they are believers, and you can be believers. And that's why we challenge students in colleges to ask questions. Let's talk. Let's see. You believe that? Okay, let's see. Ask questions about Christianity. Because if a person know the facts, that people will be very surprised of how Christianity makes sense with reality.
Yeah.
Because Christianity makes sense. Christianity answers questions as the origin of sin or those problems in the world. Christianity has an answer. Makes sense.